What are you doing in there? Come on out.
Good. Quality product makes a huge difference. Just like that.
This sucks. Screw this.
What? They ran away? So, never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
What's a live stream? Gonna have to save up for the wedding.
How much we...
Son, a certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, you've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra muck gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Until they get reactor one.
I know you. You're that,
Don't screw this up.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Need a light?
Yes. I got this. Gotcha. Pour it on.
coming through.
Out of our way.
Yes. Let's do this.
I got this.
Good at this.
Told you so.
Took care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask?
Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
I'll make sure everyone knows just how much you've done for us.
Thank you. That hound had us scared half to death.
Gotta admit,
was thinking I might chat up on myself.
I've been seeing more and more cats around here lately.
Huge difference. Just like that.
Is there anything he'll refuse to do? Is it just me?
Don't you just love it?
Johnny was in and out in a flash.
He said he was leaving town.
Ah!
So I was at the Honeybee Inn, and I met this incredible girl.
I swear, there's jungle today.
Hey man, check it out. This song's pretty sweet, ain't it? You like it? You feeling it? Have a copy.
There's no way he'll actually know.
So I was at the Honeybee Inn, and I met this incredible girl. Woman of my dream.
Never ask folks about their suppliers.
Hello, hello! Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Shops on Culvert Street stock goods you won't find in more reputable establishments.
So I was at the Honeybee Inn.
Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside.
Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest.
We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all. Reports said the drakes looked like they were nesting. Need you to clear them out before they breed.
Don't hold back.
You got it. Give me your best shot.
See ya. Best do it right.
Win.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
I got your number. Never in doubt. Bring it. Let's do that fast. See it.
It's all right.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Seriously.
It's on now.
No escape.
It's on now.
No surprises there.
Locked up tight.
You're dead.
Give him hell.
The factory's open for business again. While it is okay to enter the factory now, you can still come.
No.
If the planet's a living being, we should be learning more about it.
I think we all know that.
Maybe we never should.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
I saw Johnny fly out of his place like a fly.
He said he was leaving town.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh? Welcome! I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed. Always a pleasure. Oh, you look into that other gig yet? If you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies first.
Never ask folks about their suppliers. They don't take kindly questions.
So I was at the Honey Bee Inn.
He said he was leaving town. I wonder what's going on.
If the planet's a living being.
Seriously?
I'm sorry, but it's outside our jurisdiction.
Show some spine!
Yes, sir! Ma'am, if you don't leave at once, I will be forced to arrest you!
Oh, yeah? Go ahead! Tifa, you won't believe this! A cerulean drake flew in from a train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it!
Hey, is that...
It is you, the new merc! Then maybe you can help us out. The Drake is in the old Talliger factory over there. But to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
If it ain't the Merc himself.
This won't take long. Enough. Shit. See ya. You're good at this.
Told you so.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Let's do this. Yeah. Enough.
Bring it!
Burn.
Come on!
That's that. You're good at this.
Told you so. That the key?
Yeah. Focus.
Yeah. burn.
Get ready. Gotcha.
Bring it!
Enough.
Worked up a good sweat.
And there he is. I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me, I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Oh, thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go. We no longer have a rat problem.
Keeping your nose to the grindstone, huh? I've got just the thing for a go-getter like you.
My husband decided to go to the station.
Huh? Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done. Give me one sec. I'll be done in a bit. Finally. So, after you left the village... I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then here, of all places, we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Something exotic?
Really? Then again, if we're making an effort... Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Yeah. Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know. We took care of the filters, so we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two.
Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination, then. Anyway, keep your wits about you, Merc. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
Thank you.
What's gonna happen to Midgar?